All right, everybody, we're going to find out if you can set dual carburetors on a Volkswagen the same as you set them on a motorcycle. I have drilled both of my intake manifolds and I've tapped them for a 1/4 vacuum tap. I'm running them through these double gauges and my little fish aquarium valve set up. My carburetors are completely set up and adjusted for the starting specs. 1.5 turns on the butterfly valves and 2 turns each on the mixture valves. I have not started this at all. This is going to be a cold start. Let me make sure I got this set right. Yep, 1/2, 1/2, 2. She's not going to start right away because there isn't any fuel in these bowls, so she's going to have to crank a little bit, but procedure is I'll start it up, let it sit here and warm up for a little bit, which I'll probably shut the camera off while it's warming up. Then I'll come back when it comes time to do the adjustments, so let's see what happens. Got my trusty fire extinguisher here too. Safety first.
Thank you. looks pretty darn well set. Okay, now I'm gonna go here and I'm gonna adjust the carburetor linkage. Okay. Gonna have to release the throttle cable a little bit. Okay, let that go. I'll screw this one in. And then I'll set the other side to match this. And then hook up the throttle cable. Okay. Let's get a pair of pliers here real quick. Don't want that to move any at all while I'm setting it. Okay, now go over here and make this side match. And actually, this side looks pretty good, so we'll start it back up, make sure that these match. Okay. Put my linkage back together. Okay. We'll see what happens here. Here we go. Okay.
Okay, one thing I'm utilizing on this is a balance tube, since I have the nipples. Let's see how it runs with the balance tube hooked up.